Good day, student. Today, I would like to teach you all how to use a calculator to find the gradient and the y-intercept. There are three types of calculator. One is black and white in color, silver color, and also black color. Black calculator is the oldest version. This calculator also can be used to obtain the gradient and y-intercept. By the way, I also prepare one set of the paper 2 question for linear law. This is SPM 2019 paper 2 question. Pause the video and try to obtain the gradient and y-intercept from your calculator before you draw the graph. This is the latest model of the calculator. Today, my main focus is to teach you how to use the latest model of the calculator, which I call as brand type A. I also prepare one set of the paper 2 SPM 2018 for you to try. You may pause the video and try to press the calculator to obtain the gradient and y-intercept before you draw the graph. Okay, student, for all the solving problem, you must use the answer from the graph. Calculator's answer is just a reference. Okay, this is the latest model of the calculator. It's very powerful. You can get the answer very fast and less steps involved. All the students, now please press button menu setup. For this calculator, we have 8 options. Start from number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So for linear law, we will choose option number 6. So please press number 6. So after you press number 6, the calculator will prompt you to 4 options. So we will choose option number 2, which is actually the equation of the straight line, which is similar to y equal to mx plus c. So the m is actually equivalent to b, and your c, your y-intercept, is equivalent to a. So please remember, we are doing linear law, which is a straight line. So we will use equation of the straight line. Now we will input the data one by one into the table in the calculator. So we'll key in the big X and the big Y one by one using the data from the SPM exam question that I gave you just now. So we will key in one by one from the big X data to the big Y data. After we key in the data for big X, we will continue, move the cursor to the right, and then move upward. Then we'll key in the data from big Y from starting number 1 to number 6. We will key in carefully one by one until all the 6 pairs of data key into the table of the calculator. The next step is very important. We will press option. After you key in option, you will see there are 4 options. So we will choose option number 4, which is regression calculation. So we will press number 4. Immediately you press number 4, you will see the answer on the screen. The A is a y-intercept, which is 0.4829, and the B is the gradient of the straight line, which is negative 2.49. So you can double check with the graph that you drawn to make sure the y-intercept and the gradient are quite close to the answer in the calculator. This means that the answer from the calculator can be used as reference to avoid careless mistake. This also will increase the speed of doing graph. So you need to master the technique of using calculator to go for speed and to reduce the careless mistake. So I hope you will practice more at home and make sure you can do fast and accurate. Finally, I hope you enjoy studying at maths. Keep on practice so that you can be very expert. Good luck to all the students. So have a nice holidays and enjoy study at home. Bye.